Pyramids speak to us, but Sabathun's forces interfere. Banish them so our studies can continue.
Taken clean shaves. Freedom for bondage.
This message translates to a state of decontamination, something like purity. Though this conjugation emphasizes loss, a purity through subtraction, willingly or otherwise. The darkness could be speaking to the taken memories of new guardians, or the boundaries we accept when we follow the light. The limitations forced upon us. In truth, it could refer to many things.